Okay guys, so I'm starting off with just taking my spoolie and brushing my hair up, and then I go in with my brown, like it's dark brown pencil, eye pencil here, and I basically just make the outline of how I want my eyebrows to be, and then I fill it in a little bit. And then I just go back in with my spoolie. And then as you see, I go sideways first and then I go upward. So that'll help kind of diffuse the harsh line at the beginning of your brows. And then I go in with concealer because you definitely want to clean up your brows. So I go in with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fawn. And yes, I know I keep kind of getting out of focus of the camera. I don't know why this video was one of the hardest to do. I don't know. I'm gonna have to do an updated one later in the future, but so bear with me, y'all. But I basically just do the top and the bottom of my brow. But for the top, you do not have to go as light if you don't want to. You can actually do your skin tone if you don't really like that bright eyebrow look. But I do recommend that you just do like two colors lighter than your skin tone when you're doing under your brows. And I just take this brush and then I'm just basically just blending it out. Now this part I do go in with my NYX eyebrow gel in the color Espresso, and I just define my brows and set them with this. You can go between this and the Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow pomade. I go between both of those. If you're looking for more of a high end, then that would be your route to go. And then I just go back. I know I'm so backwards, right? So then I just go back in with my concealer and then I just clean it up a little bit more to make sure that it's all set and in place and looks just slayed. And you know, basically I just do that. So I know that's kind of backwards. A lot of people do all of the stuff first and then conceal, but I kind of conceal twice just because I'm trying to get my eyebrows a little thicker. So I have to cover as much of the hair as I can until my eyebrows get to where I like it to get. So that's why I do it twice. And then I just blend it out. And then at this point you can't add like a clear brow gel or a tinted brow, you know, gel or whatever you like to add on it. That's completely up to you. But then it's just my second brow. I just kind of speed through it since I just explained to you guys what I did with the first brow. But it's pretty simple, as you guys see. It's nothing too hard to do with the eyebrows because I like my routines to kind of be simple, you know, because I like to get done and go about my day. I don't have all day to be doing my brows, so this is just how I do it. So I hope you guys definitely enjoyed it. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you are not subscribed. Comment, share, and like this video. And that's about it, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy. And I will see you guys in my next video.